At nagbabalik ang BRGY. Kanina pinag-usapan natin yung past na mga ginagawa ni Esam, but now let's move to the present and the future din naman. So, Esam has actually released another original single titled naman Hold Me. Pangalan pa lang na parang ano ka agad. Tutulungan mo na kami agad,
hold diba? Hold you, hold mo talaga.
Talaga namang ano no, is available actually to. Tama ba? Available na rin siya. Sa digital streaming platform. So, can you tell us more about your new single nga na Hold Me?
Hold Me, it's also a song that I initially had lyrics na like since 2021. Mm-hmm. Mas more on ano siya, like rock talaga, yeah. Like guitar.
Kaya pala Freddie Mercury din yung mga na-mention mo kanina.
Sa Queen, the band, yeah. Queen, it's one of my favorite bands, or like the Beatles.
Mm-hmm. Tsaka perfect timing yan at your age na parang trying different things also.
Different.
Kasi paano mo malalaman yung sound mo or yung talagang music mo if you're not going to try and just follow what the people want. Nabasa ko to somewhere, parang yung artist, kaya ka artist kasi you enjoy the process of making art.
Opo.
Hindi na yung result of your art.
Opo.
So, pag ginawa mo na siya, nirelease mo na siya, it's up for everyone to have their own take on it. Pero at the end of the day, na-enjoy mo siyang ginawa. And I feel like yun naman yung pinaka-importante rin, di ba? For yourself din naman. Opo. Yan.
Narealize ko rin po sa pandemic na if I write poems and I'm a singer, I can combine both. What if I can just combine both? And
yeah.
Being a poet, being a singer, it results to being a songwriter.
Mm-hmm.
So yun po, parang sabi ko, pwede ko naman po palang kantahin yung poems na
di ginagawa. Hindi mo na malayan po. Songwriting na halos yung ginagawa
songwriting
mo.
Na po siya. So, mas ginawan ko na po ng, like, gumawa na po ko ng songs, mm-hmm. na po ko nag-start, nag-explore po ako sa music apps.
Ito, kasi kanina pa natin pinag-usapan yung song. Baka naman, ano naman, parinig din ng ano, ilang lines naman sa latest single mo na Hold Me. Okay.
I've overcame my thoughts more, like how I kept all my secrets that I forgot about them being one, and I still find a way to say that I'm done. I'm sorry for all the spent minutes wasted, but I didn't know that I should have waited, and you still find a way to say that you're gone. Hold me, hey, you wake up my mind, just stop your daydreams for a minute of time. I keep on thinking if I should hold on and stay for ya. Hold me, hey, you wake up my heart, but we keep starting on the finest of part. I keep on dreaming that I should just keep holding on for ya and let you stay in my heart. What about the mind that's running from you, running all the time? All the second thoughts I can't replace. What about the mind?
Nangingilabot ako. No joke, nangingilabot ako right now. I feel like kailangan talaga marinig ng mga tao yung song mo na yun. Grabe!
Yun po. Very...
Although, sinasabi mo nga na iba siya, it's the type of music right now na people will definitely enjoy. Sure ako doon. Kailangan lang talaga ma-put out there even more music mo. Grabe, I feel like it's ano, it's a gem yung song mo na yun. So super super congratulations.
Thank you po.
For releasing that. Pero kanina kasi we talked about yung poem, 'di ba?
Okay.
So I think last activity, since yun nga you're a songwriter as well, we'd like you to create a poem that represents your journey of becoming or kumbaga coming back stronger, kasi yung topic na natin for today, no. So it can be a message about yourself. To artists who are also striving to make a comeback in their careers.
Adam, nagawa ko na.
And ready na? Ayan, alright, check natin.
This one is very figurative. So I'm going to be explaining the stanza, like one by one, after reading everything.
Okay. Alright.
The stars are blinking through what hints us. I work through art within my pulse. The galaxy knows what is between us, that trace from my palms to the dusts. The stars are blinking through what hints us.
Through what hints us, okay.
I'm talking to myself na us, like the soul and everything. Mm-hmm. Parang the stars are blinking through what hints us, the many opportunities that there is to come for the future. And I work through art within my pulse. This one's, I work through the passion that I have when it comes to, you know, writing, singing, performing, you know, through the parang area of art. Tapos, dito po yung within my pulse, parang yun nga, it really connects to the heart within the pulse. The third line, the galaxy knows what is between us, yung universe talaga, it would really come from who created it. And who created it it is God who created the universe. So it's like, while you're doing all of this right now, you dedicate all those to Him as well, to the Supreme Being. Mm-hmm. Because without Him, you wouldn't also have the ability to do things like this. You know, and then the trace from my palms to the dust, yung from where we came from, which is like the dust, the ground, the earth, the ash, from palms. Palms also would represent, I would say, yun yung what we're meant for, you know, what our sole purpose in life is, mm-hmm. what our fate is.
Oh, kasi diba, iba nagpa-palm read sila.
Palm read. Yung literally, yun po iba.
In fairness.
So yun po, yun yung ano, this is more on to the future.
Now I want to know tuloy ano yung dumadaan sa isip mo palagi. Kasi I feel like ang daming ano, daming thoughts.
Madaming thoughts po talaga.
That's why nag-journal ka nga lang.
Nag-journal ako.
What would you say na ano, tip mo for teenagers, young teenagers for example, who wants to find their passion?
To also, you know, explore more. Yun po yung, I think yun po yung makakatulong din is to explore a lot of things. You just keep on doing that. You just keep on planting. Mm-hmm. Para in the future, you're really successful, pwede mo na lang silang anihin.
Yeah. Example, one seed is one day of your life.
Opo.
Trying.
Opo, trying.
Diba? Lagay mo lahat yun. At the end of the year, tingnan mo, half of it or three-fourths of it nag-grow.
Opo.
That's you.
Opo.
You grew
it's
na rin. Ang ganda! Puno-puno ka ng wisdom. Noong 16 ako, di ko alam kung ano yung mga pinagsasasabi ko. Opo. Parang naglalaro lang yata ako noon. So, grabe. For sure, sobrang dahil pong magagawa in the future. And we are all so excited for your career and your growth pa as a person. And mali mo, di ba, you have different rules pa na pwede magawa.
Okay.
So all of that, we are so excited. Again, Esang, thank you so much for being here sa BRGY and being so G sa lahat ng ating mga
so
challenges.
Oh.
Also, I wanna know, parang ano nga ba yung streaming platforms mo, social media, now is the perfect time to actually promote it.
Okay, so Hold Me, it's now out on all available digital music platforms. You can stream it on Spotify, Deezer, you know, Amazon, every available music platform, as I said. And, ayun, madami pa po akong, like, gagawin. I have things on progress, you know, I will be continue writing songs. Nagkakaroon po ako ng, probably, magkakaroon po ng mall tours, you know, guestings. So, abangan niyo po yun. And, you can be updated through my social media platforms, Instagram at Esang Torres Official, Twitter at Esang Torres, Facebook, Esang.
Super great episode. Esang's story really taught us that career changes or career challenges are also opportunities for growth. To keep her passion burning, she learned new skills like writing lyrics in the midst of the pandemic. This really shows that with resilience and hard work, you can always come back stronger than ever. So to all our BFAMs watching us right now, if you feel like you're in a rut, feeling mo wala nang progress sa life mo, it's really more of just discovering more about yourself and believing in yourself as well. And in terms of mga inspiring mga stories na yan, no, sobrang dami niyan dito mismo sa BRGY. Just go to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and search for BRGY. And also, you can watch our episodes through the iWantTFC app anytime and anywhere. Just download the iWantTFC app via Google Play Store para sa mga Android users natin and Apple App Store for our iPhone users, or simply visit iwanttfc.com and watch your favorite Kapamilya shows for free. BFAM, I'll see you all again next time. This has been your boy next boy, VJ Miranda, here in your favorite global hangout, the place to be. Be happy, be you, be RGY. Esang, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.